Listen, men, not all women are going to treat you right. Some women are disrespectful and demeaning. Some women are walking double standards. They will attack you for the very thing that they just did. Some women will lie or spread false rumors about you for no reason. Some women refuse to take responsibility for anything. Some women will abandon you and your children. Not all women are going to treat you right. And there's a lot of men out there that have felt like they've been labeled by society as the problem in marriage. But that's not true. And you don't hear those stories as often as others, but there are plenty of men out there that are simply being neglected. There's a lot of men out there that have raised their kids as single dads and have been the responsible one. I mean, they do all the things that women complain about men not doing. They're considerate. They help with the mutual chores. They tried to save their marriage, and she still abandoned them. And we need to be cognizant of that fact, because I love giving marriage advice, and I'm still a man, despite you justifiably questioning that fact with how often I wear a wig. I never want men to feel like I'm calling them the problem. You will never hear me say that one person is the problem in your marriage. And I also don't support your wife showing you any one of my videos with any contempt or pride or self-righteousness or passive-aggressive undertones. My goal is to hold you both accountable to the marriage you want and deserve. If one of you isn't pulling their weight, I'm going to talk about that. And I feel like I might be doing that right because I've gotten a lot of comments from both men and women saying that they feel like I'm being unfair and I'm attacking them without holding the other side accountable. Ah, the perfect sweet spot where everyone hates me. I simply want a great marriage for you. I didn't know what makes a great marriage. I didn't know what destroys marriages, and I had to learn the hard way. And we all need to hold ourselves accountable to whether we're guilty of those things. The direction of your marriage matters to me, whether you're the husband or the wife. Even if you held the belief that she was the problem, that still affects the direction of your marriage, doesn't it? So if you feel like your wife chronically neglects you, if she chronically demeans you or disrespects you, if she leaves everything to you, you have to tell someone because you deserve better than that. Your marriage is in jeopardy. It's not sustainable this way. If you truly want it to continue, then I would tell you what I would tell anyone. You have to stop fighting against her and start fighting for the success of your marriage. Yes, of course it's hard when it feels like all the responsibility is on our shoulders, and I will continue to hold her accountable, but you know as well as I do, I can't change her, and neither can you. All we can do is set ourselves up for the best chance at success in our marriages by prioritizing it and protecting it when someone tries to sabotage it, even if it's our wife.